Welcome one and all, and we're in for a real treat at this classic circuit here today. The crowd are ready to go, the cars are ready to go, and we're just about set for lights out. Welcome to the Italian Grand Prix. With top speeds up to 215 miles per hour and an average lap speed of around 155 miles per hour, Monza's reputation as one of the fastest circuits in the sport is well earned. We have 11 corners on this 3.6 mile track, with the best overtaking chance coming into the heavy braking zone of the Turn 1 chicane.
You can run side by side into the rettifilio, but don't brake too late on these cold tyres or you...
A show-stopping performance from the three drivers approaching the podium right now. It's been an interesting Grand Prix, that's for sure.